but it's using the older signs of his power. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be in here.
Oh! Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end!
Who's there? You knew I got something.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end! Help! An impressive display, but a wasted effort. You delay nothing but your own deaths.
Watch out! He's pulling down the ceiling! Come on, we can do this. I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on. Enough, Werther. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire? Ariel's bow? It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single, final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
All this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it. Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this Way Shrine means that Werther must be dead, and the Betrayed no longer have control over him.
What?
What are you talking about? A vampire. I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the Betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain Sunhallowed Arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. Have you been paying attention? It's obvious my father's well beyond reason. No, this has to end here and now. If we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Good pieces out here. If you're looking to buy, more inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
We've got small. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? good... business with you. You look like looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Mm-hmm.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Auriel's bow. I've heard it described in tales, but I could never have imagined its beauty. Indeed, the day hasn't been won while Harkon still walks Tamriel. But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift the blade against her own kind, her own family? I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me address the Dawn Guard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day.
One day. I knew, and no one believed. Keep your eyes open.
To strike back. We now have Auriel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard!
Kill the abominations!
This you have your last hold between the eyes for me! Send the troll after them.
Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Volgahar. Watch your back. It is time for action.
We have Oriel's bow. We can't lose, right?